talking about the constitutional amendment that North Carolina voters considered, it was about voting in person.
In terms of next steps, it's just impossible to predict. But North Carolina law does say the board can call a new election.
Thanks for joining us this afternoon here on KUOW 94.9 Seattle.